were alone. Between them and safety lay 1,000 miles of dangerous terrain and a whole hostile nation. The 49th parallel, a peaceful, undefended frontier. To the north is Canada, which, to these men, is 3.5 million square miles of desperate adventure.
I warn you not to resist.
Run, Liz!
Fire! Aim low!
A handful of ruthless men on the run brought fear to the quiet cornfields.
You're going to tell the police about us, are you? Little girls should be seen and not heard.
We're going to change our plans. We're going to Vancouver.
Vancouver?
A Japanese ship leaves Vancouver in a month's time.
Is it far to Vancouver?
About 2,000 kilometers.
Their perilous escape route lay a trail of terror across a continent.
These men are here in this courtyard. They may be standing right next to you. Each one of you, look closely at your neighbor. Remember, each one of these men has every reason to be afraid. They have already been responsible for the deaths of 11 defenseless people. Sooner or later, their nerves will crack. Look closely at your neighbor.
One. Two. Three. Four. That's the lot.
Watch! I can't see the thing!